My tree keeps dropping these little things, so I was wondering. I wonder if my Roomba can solve the problem.
Roomba versus the swimming pool. Yeah, let's try this again.